Hi Liz, welcome to the stream. Guys want subscribing would help like a shit ton. What's poppin'? Gonna turn that shit down. Yeah. Your name should like pop up at some point if shit works right. Glad he likes it. I kind of like it too. I've not always been into it, but shit's fun. I've heard this is like the easiest one they have. This is like a remake of one that they made quite some time ago, and last time I played this, I was like 11. GTA is fun. I saw Laura playing that once. What the fuck just happened? There we go. Oh, didn't know you were working. I'm so sorry. Welcome back, Liz. No, I don't mind. That is helpful and much appreciated. Thank you. Yeah, they're pretty cute. Everything Nintendo does is like kind of innocent.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yes, so that there's this game was originally a Wii game, like I was saying, and they remade it for the new Nintendo Switch. But yeah, the second player is pretty fucking pointless. I feel like my controls are messed up, or I just suck because we're moving around a planet and it's confusing. The aiming thing definitely sucks, though. Crater Boy. Got him. Hey, Stacy Marie, welcome. How are y'all doing today? Ouch. And I wish it was here. It's like the lowest circle of hell with the weather in Texas right now. Big boy sad. If the AC's not on, the fan's not on full blast, you wake up in a fucking pool of sweat. Oh my Jesus. Hey, that's why the AC exists. So you don't have to be bad-tempered no matter where you live. Same, it's supposed to be easiest, like the easiest enemy in the game, but I'm out, my timing's whack. How about you save yourself? How does he not get damaged by that, but I do? I got you. I did. Mario just looks so confused. Definitely is. It's me, Mario. I'm making the controller turn off again. Oh no. Oh shit, please. Fucking for real. Damn. You're late, Ori, and Yurik must be busy. Hey, that's an activity that you could say is keeping you busy. Oh, so what did you make? Sounds like it was worth it. Should take some Tums. It's probably the acidicness of the tomatoes you have to use in that shit. That sounds delicious. What? You've never had a peanut butter and jelly in your whole life? Is that like not a thing in your country? Is it a sin to put jelly on your sandwich? Some star bits. Why would it be? That's sad. I'm sorry. You've gotta leave that country. Oh, you're saying that as if you have plans on leaving right now. Where do you plan on going? Try Span. Hi Lincoln, hi Lori, hi Lenny. Triple loud. Do you know these guys, Lewis? And it's definitely interesting they're here. Triplets. Maybe like some of my friends looked up my name. I never told them. That is true. No, I'm playing it on Nintendo Switch. It's very nice. I liked it so much I got both of them. It also helped that there was a promotion going on at my job for a while, where if we like sold a certain product, they would just give us free gift cards. So I just got a bunch of shit for Christmas last year. It is amazing, yes, you should totally get it. What is an. I don't know what that is. I don't even know how to pronounce it. Aper's Dinner Dube? What's that, yo? I've got you, fam. Well, you know me, I only practice German. I don't know French, yo. And I haven't had a German lesson in like a month. My teacher probably hates me. I know you're the best, and I am jealous. Man, you have like a card in your state? Oh shit, I might be able to do this. Hold up. Hell yeah, okay. We did back in my other state before I moved. You guys know I used to live in Florida. They even had a store like open just right next to my house right before I left. I was so mad. I was driving to the air it was you know going to the airport, and like, wow, you guys put this shit here right as I'm leaving. Too late for that. Well, I just have so much that I need to learn from you, Orion. Big sad. That's a far drive though from here. Texas is big as hell, so even though I'm in Texas, I think it'd still take like 10 hours to get to Mexico. What the hell am I supposed to do with this guy? I guess I'll throw a fucking coconut at him. Ouch. That was not nice. Yeah. really just hit me with the missile. El Paso, huh? Let's see how far El Paso is from here. That is 8.5 hours away from here. Got him. Same. I'd be so successful if I had that amount of energy to dispense. Come on. Come on. This thing is garbage. Yo, Orion, when are you off? And that's Eastern, right? Or Central. Wow. What's up with the honorifics, yeah? Thought I could like pollinate flowers or something. It's 4:50 p.m. here. I know, it's fantastic. I'm about to text my brother guys one sec. All right. Sounds very Yui to do. Enjoy your tea. Hello, Snowman. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well today. Nice. my God. What is he cooking? Savage. I ordered Denny's this morning. Not Denny's, I ordered IHOP and I was disappointed. I want my fucking money back, honestly. It tasted like they substituted half the ingredients with water and didn't season it. I need your care and capabilities, Orion. Thanks to the offer, but I ordered it off Grubhub. I'm just gonna have to complain on the app, which is actually easier because I don't have to talk to them. prefer DoorDash, huh? Well, I also prefer DoorDash. The reason I started using Grubhub is because last week there was this bug in the TGI Fridays app where they would give you like a $20 discount on their food. So I got a decent amount of food from them like twice last week. How did the delivery go, with the Uber Eats? Because I have a friend who does it, and they tell me that they work for like 4 hours and bring back like $200. I was asking my bro for a favor. He won't help a boy out. Y'all, I'm getting fucking tired of Super Mario Galaxy. I think I'm gonna dance since you guys can't see me and it doesn't matter. But you get to listen to music and I can't get copyright striked because this isn't going public. So there you go. I bet you made bank. I bet you made more than the place you work at now. Some days. All right. We'll play some K-pop for you, Orion. pretty sure they only have girl songs though. What do you mean no? Oh yeah. But the girl songs, we'll see. If I can even find it. Controller is messing up a little bit. Here. I'm 90% sure this is Korean. No, I'm 100% sure. I'm 100% sure this is Korean, and it's hard, so I'm gonna break my fucking back. But let's do this shit, boys. I'm the middle person, I have to remember that. Yo, I'm sorry, I can't see what you're saying. I just caught it. Billion. Good enough, right, guys? Fucking 4 stars. I think I'm gonna have to invest in this Just Dance Unlimited, because this selection is kind of booty. Kind of want to try this though, so. Oh my god. I thought it was over. Think so, Liz. I think you got this, Liz. We'll pick this. Because Orion said something about it. And it has to be a step down from whatever the hell they just did. Rip. That was me slamming the controller against my hand and going to the home page on accident. Bit sad. Y'all, if you're big, you definitely should not be wearing a shirt when you play this game, 'cause I'm hot as fuck right now. Hold up, guys. I just realized how much I needed this Just Dance Unlimited in my life. So we are switching transitions really quick. But I'm still here. I'm just gonna secure this Just Dance Unlimited. And I'm back, guys. Thinking of starting my own Discord. What do y'all think about that idea? happy to hear that. Am I going to it? I don't know. I'll probably like check it out, but I don't know if I'll be participating. I don't know if Orion would approve of that. Yeah, indeed. Oh yeah, do I have I have your blessing for that. Yeah, I'm sure you have important things to do, Liz. Don't stay awake too late to watch niggas get roasted. Wonder if I can just use a different Joy-Con. You'll catch it on the replay. Oh my God. I don't know if Laura would actually let me on the stream. I mean, we work together, but I don't know if she would genuinely do that. But I can make up just about anything. That guy's my controller's having a seizure. Sorry guys, I got like super focused. But yes, she was making a joke about me dragging our boss on live. To learn this fucking dance by the end of the year. Oh man. Talking shit is fun for me. So, I feel a little different than you. If I care about you though, no dragging. Only soft sliding. You know, I'll put a little lotion under your ass first so, like, I can pull you softly and there's not friction between you and the ground when I'm dragging you, you know? so it doesn't rip your skin off. That's the friend treatment versus the non-friend treatment. Lady Gaga's always amazing in Just Dance. I'm gonna fucking not slay this shit, but feel like I'm slaying it. Let's go, boys. And yes, maybe I would. Maybe I would. I have like an hour or something. I know Orion would kill this shit, dude. You think you do this, Orion? Pretty sure you're like half my weight, Ori, and I'm pretty sure you could do it. If I do like streaming long enough and I become entertaining and not like a boring piece of shit, and I get donations. I'll buy a camera so I can do this on camera. If you hear whipping, that's because I have to whip my head in some of the part of the dance, and I'm doing it. Thank you. Yeah. That's why I got this shit, because it's hot as hell outside. I'm still sweating up a storm and I'm having fun at the same time. Soon, maybe I won't be like a fat ass. This song is tempting, but I shouldn't, man. I have to do it, guys. I have to do it. I have to do it. Yo, Liz, why don't you join in? This one's easy. And I see that you hit a comment from you. I'll fix that in a sec. I should mod one of you. Yes, it was. I fixed it. My laptop has a touch screen, so it's easy. Oh, and guess what? You're a mod now. Congratulations. It's not showing me that you are for some reason, but I can s but you are. Test. Marco? Try doing it again afterwards. Let's make the most of the night, like the dawn and die young. good guys. Right, let's try it again, Morian. Say something, because you ought to be mod now. I did it again. One sec, guys. I gotta fucking get some water. Hi, Orion. Maybe it's an update later kind of thing, because I'm still not seeing it. Remember when Laura made me mod, I couldn't see until her next stream. Yes, I am. Now the question is, will I be sore tomorrow or not? Who knows? Texted you, Orion. Looking through this, I've never seen it before. Fantastic. Here we go, another one. Yeah. I'm playing Just a Dance. Hi, Desiree. Started off with Mario, and then it devolved into this. So the purpose of it is to mirror what the people on the screen are doing, and it's a workout. Oh, is it? Man, I'm glad somebody likes it. These guys said they wouldn't be able to dance. Liz said if she tried to play this game, she would go to the hospital. Whack. What system did you play it on? I probably will. I'm not feeling it yet, so I'm gonna keep going while I don't feel it. Do mi gente. Okay. I will look for that. Maybe it's in 2020. I don't know. I just got the unlimited thing, so a lot of stuff is in here. We'll look for a mi gente. Or hips. You said hips don't lie. Okay, hold up. We'll start with the first one. Switching Joy-Cons. Also, Desiree, just so you know, there is a very terrible, like, 20-second or so delay on my stream, so if I'm responding late, that's why. set, so I didn't even realize I wasn't on mute this whole time. It's okay. Sweet dreams, Liz. Thank you for sticking around as long as you did. It means a lot. Desiree, at like some point in the future, I'll have like a camera and do it, and it'll be 5 times better. Thank you. So, what else did you recommend? You said hips don't lie. Let's find it. Fucking Shakira. Didn't even know they had Shakira in here. There we go. Whack. I also held the controller backwards like half the song. I think that might have affected my score. You tried Laura, but she vetoed it. This is the one we need the camera for, yes. My walker. Oh. Yeah, almost there. I have a big belly, so helps with belly dancing. I'm using the Nintendo Switch. Let's see, did you have any other recommendations? I'll wait. You were mostly kidding about the walker, oh yeah. Well, they introduced this thing in the newer Just Dance games called Just Dance Unlimited, where you can like just play all of the songs from the older games too. Or a decent amount of them at least. Try Dancing Queen or Blurred Lines. Okay. I know Blurred Lines is in here, so we'll go for that first. Alright. We'll try the extreme version and hope I don't die. Why would I die? Thought it was gonna be hard, and I thought I might, but it's not that bad. But I am sucking right now. Why, thank you, Miss Desiree. All right, guys. Hi, Nana. Welcome to the stream. We're just playing some Just Dance right now, and trying to burn some calories. Liz has already gone to bed, but everybody else is here. Let's see. No problem, Desiree. Enjoy walking your father. Let's see. Okay, guys. I think that's it for today's stream. Seriously, thank you everybody who came to watch. I know you just came, Nana. I'm sorry I didn't get to interact with you too much. But hopefully, we'll be doing this again, doing something different. And again, thank you everybody for coming. I will see you all later.